Mary is the model of all who put their faith in God, trusting that the Lord's promises to them will be fulfilled. Before dying on the cross, Jesus entrusted Mary to his followers to be our mother too. Mary, Mother of the Church, pray for us that the flame of God's love will be rekindled in our hearts.